Hey guys, I'm Frostfox, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pearl Randomizer. Now, in the last episode, we're on Route 12. We're still on Route 12, but we just passed all this rain section for most of the trainers, I think. And did I catch anything? I think I caught a Roselia, and I think that was it. I haven't been to the PC and checked. But yeah, we're about to go up into this new section of Route 12, 212. Some of my Pokemon have fainted. Got three left, which should be alright till we get to Heartframe City. Okay. Gardevoir is still level 30 with Twister, Swift, Psybeam, and Mistball. Staravia is 32 with Drill Peck, Flamethrower, Flyer, and Sky Attack. Feraligatr is 32 with Payday, Octazooka, Aqua Tail, and Hydro Pump. Galarva is level 30 with Lava Fume, Poison Powder, Flamethrower, and Heat Wave. And Bayleaf is 31 with Cut, Magical Leaf, Icy Wind, and Seed Flare. Glaceon's 30 with Icy Wind, Hail, Avalanche, and Aurora Beam. And that's it. And the moves haven't really changed much. All the same for the last fair few episodes, I think. Yes, and Gardevoir, Staravia, and Quilava are fainted. And we'll heal them as soon as we can. But we'll try and get through here first. And it's a Staravia, I have one. Seeing if I have one, I'll just run for this fight. This is a mansion here. The Pokemon Mansion. When not doing a randomizer, I think you can get Pikachu at the back of this place, which is the only spot you can find them. But there could be anything. Yeah, the Trophy Garden, that's it. Ooh, there's a Torkoal. Try and catch it. Actually, I've got a couple of quick balls. Four left. How's that? Just to have them in the PC. Only level 16 as well. I'll do one more. It's another Torkoal. See if there's anything different. No, another Torkoal. That might be all that's here. I don't think there's anything in this mansion. There's a ball, an item, red shard. We'll check the other side, but it might be another item. Bubble bead might come in handy. No, that's all right. We'll head out of here now. Ball there, I can use cat. Roost. Oh, you need surf to get that one. Oh, these are trainers. We'll fight a couple of them. A sizzle. There you go, one hit. They're a little lower than my level, so it's probably pretty easy. Okay. Well, those cops weren't trainers, so there you go. Alright, we're back in Art Home City. Go to the Pokemon Center at first and heal. Alright, we should be able to go straight into the gym actually, so let's try. No? Might have to look around the city. Well, we've pretty much searched this city already. Maybe we might have to get rid of those Psyduck first. So we might head in that general direction. Fly over to this town. And we'll move those Psyduck out of the way. That's it. Now we can go up there. There we go. Yes, we'll use the secret potion. There you go, off they go. And there's Cynthia. Old charm, deliver it to her grandpa in Celestic Town. Okay, there you go, the old charm. Check the town map and see where it is. It's that town up there. Well, that looks like our next stop then. Well, there's a trainer popping out of nowhere. A mammo swine. One more should do it. I'm a reap. I will switch. I'm a reap. We'll go Quilava, I think. See what a flame dart thrower does. How's that? I'm a netric. I'll stay in. Thank you. There we go, that train is gone. This item, just another berry. Let's see if we can go to the left a little more. Oh, there's a Kangaskhan. I might use a repel while we're just in this grass. There's a super repel, we'll use that. No, there's another trainer though. I mean, no, no. Shouldn't be too hard. 25. Try a miss ball. See what Swift does. Not much. Damn. There you go, that takes care of him. A vile plume stain. Metal powder. I think I'll just go heal. And we'll get some more super repels as well. Thank you. and get 4 more super potions as well. Odd incense. Don't know what that does. I might check. Boosts psychic type moves. There you go. Oh, this is the fog part. See if I've got defogger. I don't think I do. Super effective. Nearly. Well, there you go, Gardenwise going up a level. 31. A slow king. I'm gonna do a miss ball. Missed. It's missed again. It's probably because of the fog. Didn't do much. Switch. that finish him? It does. Good. Fight this trainer. Might just switch. Miss. Try and get a bit more money out of it. We won't get much though. Oh, this fog gives you the nuts. Just keeps lowering your accuracy, I think, each turn. Bayleaf wants to learn present. Power doesn't have power. I don't think I'll worry at the moment. I like the moves it's got for now. Yeah, give up on prison. Yeah, I'll stay in for the moment. Try Payday, see what that does on Crawfish. Sky attack. Missed. Enough to knock him out. go for lava for this one. Oh, look, bay leaf is evolving. Meganium. Must have learned cotton spore. I don't think I'll worry. There you go. And with that, I think I'll end off this episode. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe and everything. And we'll keep going deeper into the fog next time. Alright, see you later. Bye.